Okay, so you can move a rubric from one course to another by exporting it from the first course and then importing it into the second course. Here's how you do that. You want to be in the rubrics tool of the course that has the rubric. So you want to go control panel and then course tools, rubrics. And then you find the one that you want to export or move to the other course. In this case, I'll choose this one. And check the box next to the rubric and then select export. It's going to package that up into a zip file, and I'm going to export it to my local computer. Hit submit. And then download. And I'm in Firefox, so I expect it to go to my downloads folder. I'll pause while this does its thing. Okay, so this popped up and it's asking me where I want to save it. So I'm just going to put save, and it's going to go into my downloads folder. So now I go into the course where I want the rubric, where I'm moving it to. So I'll just go to any other course. Ba-da-ba-dum. Not that one. I will go to Demo Course 2, where I've got a bunch of other rubrics. Well, let me go to a course that doesn't have any rubrics. So hold on a second. Let's see. Least not as many. So I go down to Course Tools, open up Rubrics. There we go. Okay, so now I'm going to say Import Rubric. And it's going to ask me what to import. So I'm in my Downloads folder and I'm looking for a rubric.zip file with today's date on it. So it's going to start with Rubric, I think. Rubric export file, here we go, 2.5. So that's us. And I hit Open. And gives me the file name. Fine, that's good. Submit. Waiting, waiting, waiting. Should I pause the video again? I think I will. Okay, so that finished running, and now I've got that final paper rubric listed in my rubrics with today's date here. It did take a while to run, as in like a good solid 4 or 5 minutes there. So that was running for a while. And that feels like a long time when you're reading in front of the computer. So let that run. And there you have it. So that was moving a rubric from one shell into another shell in Blackboard.